YouTube and Twitch. This is POD7 once again with more Mass Effect. Hopefully this time there's not a bunch of lag, because that was getting pretty annoying. It was distracting for sure. I just want to get playing again, so hopefully that's the end of that. We're gonna have some fun turret fights for now. These guys are a bit smarter in that they,
I don't know who you are, but I'm damn it. Go.
Ooh. These turrets are smart in that they can, like, cover up, and you have to get really close to them. Missed. Before we go in there, let's go check out what's going on up here so I don't have to do it afterwards. So that those armored turrets are a new thing for that DLC, and it's the last time they ever appear in a Mass Effect game. Because I don't think they do any more big turrets like that, really, in the other two games. Of course, you're not really... there's no mobile platform like a Mako in Mass Effect 2 and 3, so... operation logs and personal journals for a small pirate music station operated by X-57's engineers. It includes scripts for several promotional messages, none of which appear to have been recorded. So it's basically a bunch of station identifier things. So now we have this wonderful music to listen to. You can try to float as best you can into the flame. I don't know if it actually damages you or not, but I think it would be pretty funny if it did. I've gotten really close a couple times, but we're not going to do that today, because that's the kind of thing I would get obsessed with trying to do and take up way too much of everybody's time, so... got about 2 more hours to stream. Hopefully we can get 2 solid hour-long episodes in here. I might just end Bring Down the Sky as 1 episode, no matter how long it is. We'll see what happens, though. In the previous episodes about getting my first smartphone, and so... if you have any recommendations for an iPhone app, please let me know. These guys are ugly as sin.
Tarians.
Rock! Check! Check!
I cannot see what's going on right now. Still overheated. What's going on? I'm gonna snipey here for the rest of this. they're kind of dumb and they just walk out like that, so. This guy up top? I can't remember. Oh, there's more. Oh, Tally, why? Oh, that guy's going up top, I bet. Dead.
Negative contact, sir.
Okay. So, the Batarians are the race that, they're the slavers. We helped that girl out earlier on the Citadel, and that's who she was talking about. They're also the people that killed Shepard's parents. So, this is kind of almost a revenge mission in a way for her. Wow. So difficult. Okay, oh. No, Shepard. Put your gun away so you don't do that again. Lots of loot to be had in this mission. There's a really good loot. Hopefully I have a high enough Paragon score right now to get it eventually. If not, this will have been a huge waste of time. That's why I haven't saved yet. Which means I'll be doing a lot of playthrough afterwards. I went and checked the Citadel Tower off screen to see if Kohoku was there, and he wasn't. When I was waiting to test my signal strength and all that, so. Sure is.
Was that you? Can you hear me?
Who are you? What's going on?
My name's Kate Bowman. I'm an engineer. I was part of the team assigned to bring this asteroid to Terra Nova.
We were attacked yesterday by Batarian extremists. I've been hiding since they arrived. I think they know the torch went out. Why are they doing this?
I don't know. But if this asteroid isn't slowed, millions of people on Terra Nova are going to die.
If I find out anything,
I've gotta go. Good luck.
So, she's in quite the precarious position, obviously. I was trying to think if there's anything more to say about the Batarians. I guess, from what I remember hearing from like the behind-the-scenes stuff, the Batarians were planned to be a bigger part of Mass Effect 1, but they just weren't for whatever reason.
Hey.
Oh God. I didn't mean to. Are you hurt?
Takes more than one shot to bring me down.
Sorry. I didn't even realize you were human until... Well, I guess I'm not much of a soldier.
I know you're scared, but I'm here to help. Commander Shepard with the Alliance.
Simon Atwell. I'm the chief engineer on this rock. Listen, we don't have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them down before we hit Terra Nova. There are 4 million people down there, Shepard. My family. Bonus, my and grandkids. Nice communities, good schools.
I don't have time to do the math in my head. What happens if we don't stop this rock?
X-57 is 22 kilometers long, twice the size of the asteroid that wiped out the Earth's dinosaurs. It would be like millions of fusion bombs striking at once. Millions. The heat of the blast, 1,000 kilometers away, clothes will ignite. There'll be global wildfires. Air shock will flatten everything for hundreds of kilometers. Terra Nova will die, Shepard. Not just our colony, the planet. There'll be a climate shift, mass extinctions. The ecosystem won't recover for thousands of years. Millions, maybe.
Is there any chance it'll land in the oceans?
That would be even worse. Tsunamis would sweep inland at hundreds of kilometers per hour. Millions of tons of water would be vaporized at the point of impact. Global cloud coverage. The plants could all die, and if they go, the whole ecosystem rolls over. I'd have to run the numbers, but take my word for it. It'd be bad.
This doesn't make any sense. Batarians run criminal gangs. Unethical, but profitable. They don't destroy worlds. What does this gain them?
I've heard all the stories. Slave rings ranching people like animals. Pirate bands burning colonies to the ground. But this is... The Citadel Conventions forbid asteroid drops. I never thought the Batarians would go this far.
Most Batarians aren't genocidal madmen, but these are terrorists.
Yeah, I know. It's just... This isn't how I expected the world to be when I rolled out of bed this morning.
Any idea who's behind this? Who's leading them? That might provide a clue.
I heard a couple of them talking. They mentioned a Balak. It sounded like he's the one in charge. They didn't seem convinced this was a good idea, but they were scared of the guy. Scared enough to do what he wanted.
You were on the ground when this happened. How many Batarians have you seen? And where?
They landed at the main facility. It's locked down now. They've changed the passcodes. No idea what's going on inside. I did see groups head out to each of the torch stations. Couldn't say how many, though. Enough to give you a fight.
Batarians everywhere, and I need to shut down all three torches. Anything else I should know?
One of the torches is surrounded by live blasting caps. We were set up to excavate when we arrived at Terra Nova. I rigged them with proximity detectors. That tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
You set them up. Can you disable them?
Not from here. No. There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast zone. You can disarm the caps there. One last thing. I had a crew working off-site when the attack hit. I'm worried about them. These Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working vacuum. And those Varan. I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
Any idea where I can find them?
They were running checks on our perimeter equipment. Easiest thing would be to tap into the transmission tower out on the surface. The equipment stations will show up on your sensors.
I'll look for them, but the torches have to be my priority.
Yeah, you're right. Saving Terra Nova is more important than my team. There were a bunch of engineers over at the main facility, but they're probably all dead. That or being held hostage by the Batarians.
A woman named Kate Bowman contacted me. The Batarians haven't found her yet.
Katie's alive. She's one of my best engineers. She signed on with her brother, Aaron, I think his name is. He's part of the security detail. I hope they're okay.
Why were you moving this thing in the first place?
Well, the idea was to drag it into Terra Nova's orbit, mine it out, and in the end you'd have a basic structure for an orbital station. It's a lot cheaper than getting everything up into orbit from the planet's surface. The minerals we extract almost cover the costs.
You better find a good place to hide. If the Batarians come back and find you...
Yeah. I think I'll make myself scarce. Good luck, Shepard.
So these aren't your everyday Batarians, is basically the gist of that. They're criminals and they're pirates, but usually that's for profit, so... It says there's still a mission to be had here. Forget how you zoom in. Oh, it tells me right there. Oh, I think it is if I remember right, it must be a glitch that the torches stay flagged as missions to do. Oh, we're gonna get a level everybody else up here. Thank you. So the easiest way up to the top of that is going to be going all the way over here and then going up this little ridge back, I think. My lag status is that it's not as frequent or as long, so hopefully this turns out better than what it was. Of course, as soon as I say that, it says I'm lagging now, but whatever, we do what we gotta do, I guess. I lowered my quality down to, medium, so probably still looks like crap, but so I don't exactly remember if I have to find all these dead crew members, but I'm going to anyway, just in case that affects me getting a level 10 Omni tool that I can give to Tally, and it'll be incredible. Omni tool in the game. I guess I could explain what Omni tools are. They're like holographic smartphones, basically, for the Mass Effect era. They can have VI assistants programmed into them, and they can be weapons. which doesn't show up till the third game, but also all of your like hacking abilities and electronics come from there. So giving Tally, who's the best tech person in the game, as far as I'm concerned, even though she can't fight as well, her tech stuff is way better than Garrus. So I always give it to her anyway. This body has severe burns and shows signs of major concussive trauma. Mercifully, the explosion would have killed her instantly.
This is Dr. Himes. They found me, damn Batarians. I can hear them out there prowling around, trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it, tell my family I love them.
Those Batarians, they're nasty folk, that's for sure. Okay, so we'll go to this fusion torch, and then we'll swing all the way around these mountains and go for that survey station way out there. Because the main facility is in the middle, I think. Yeah. So that's what happens when you get too close to the map limit. Either the VI will contact you or Joker will say he's losing our signal or something like that. So that's Terra Nova out there. Now, is this going to be the one with the mines? I can't remember. It sure is. Isn't that fun?
Warning. Ground penetrating radar detects anti-vehicle demolition to apply. Proceed on.
You can get through there on the Mako, I'm pretty sure, but it's best not to try it. Okay. can't tell if I'm hitting it or not, so I have to get closer. Should be one more around here somewhere. Yeah, there he is. So basically what I like to do here is I line it up as closely, like straight towards the door as I can. And oh. Who's shooting? Who shoot? Oh my god. I didn't remember there being pirates on the ground over here. That's crazy. Get out of the way. Ugh. One more guy out there. That was just fun to do.
All clear.
I've got the Omni Gel, so I might as well do that. So you can still shoot these things and they'll blow up, from what I remember, because I'm pretty sure I ran into one with the Mako, or I used the rocket launcher just for the heck of it. And yeah. Totally got annihilated. Oh boy, that was a mistake. So, I'm just driving this over here so I don't have to run all the way back after the mission. Okay. Just in case we get Dory ambushed again with Varian, we'll go ahead and, what I'm gonna do is start a new save, actually. So we can reload here. Without screwing it up to where I don't get the Omni tool that I'm looking for. Cause I'll go through this and if I don't get the Omni tool, then I'll just play through it again off screen and I'll have it at the beginning of the next episode. Alright. Here we go. Guy coming up behind. Oh, that's right, there's drones in here. Can't believe I forgot about the drones. They're really annoying. Get wrecked. I don't even know if that hurt that other guy, but it was worth doing. Oh dear. was almost a mistake of the highest order. These things are so annoying. Tally's just going nuts. She doesn't know where to shoot. Is that a Batarian or a drone? Forget. Ablative coating. I can't remember what that does. Let's find out. 12% damage protection, that's pretty good. Shield modulator's good. Plus 12 shields. Mobile accuracy. 12% cooldown reduction. Wow. Might have to give that to Liara, and that to Tally. We can give that to Liara. Okay, we'll use that. Liara can have. Oh, she didn't even have anything. That's terrible. Sorry, Blueberry. That to her too. Make sure I don't have anything new and good. It's just sitting there going to waste.
Perimeter clear.
Okay. Yeah, I've kind of just decided to take my time and just make this one episode, this DLC, an episode. So if it ends up being 2 hours, it's 2 hours. we don't need any metagel, so let's get this torch turned off. That was short.
Are you there? You've got to hurry. You really pissed them off. Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility. Don't shoot, please! No!
Well, that's not good. This ugly piece of crap.
Who's shutting down the torches?
I don't remember the time, but yeah, the next down from the torch more to fight. Correct. Yeah, it must be that the workers stay up on those torches. Okay. So even though there's this huge flat spot here, the map actually ends like here, so I don't know if there's anything over there. But that's a giant. I swear my internet was better than this. It says I'm still lagging. Like I put my computer to sleep even. On top of turning the Wi-Fi off my phone. So there should be one source taking signal. This is where the main facility is, I believe. Okay. So, we're not attacking that place yet. I guess we could kill them here, the turrets. Are kind of a pain, as you can plainly see. Come on, I hit you. Okay. Taken care of. So we don't have to do that. Oh, vertical wall. This Mako is, I've watched interviews and stuff with the production crew, and they say over and over again. I wanted to be like those people that Mario wrong. Say Mario. It's like a British thing, but I haven't heard anybody from like France or Germany or anywhere like that say it that way. And of course, in Japan, it's all Mario. Audio. Oh, too low. Too low. Survey Station 2, final entry logged by Chief Surveyor R. Montoya. Communications are down and there are non-corporate dropships landing near the main facility. There were flashes of light over the horizon. I can't be certain, but I'd guess it's heavy arms fire. As per emergency protocol, I'm arming the defense drones. I'm not waiting for my pickup. I'm going to investigate. Yeah. We get to... with these drones. And the other one is over here somewhere. First ever chicken drone. Quit running. Oh. So. We actually passed by where the footprints end up on the way over. They purposefully avoided them. What they were. And I am going to go through and watch all these episodes and see what the heck is going on with all the lag. It's like from a single shot through his helmet, likely from a sniper. Whoever killed him didn't even bother to search his body. There's still equipment in his service pack. So, of course, we're taking it. And it goes to Liara. Hooray! Look at that. Prodigy 6, Marmali Council. I think that's an Asari mod, too. Yeah, so her powers don't get boosted any. The power of her powers. But the cooldown is way better and the duration's way better. So she will be more useful. Barrier will definitely last, that's for sure. Nope, didn't mean to go that screen. So, final torch, here we come. I've been having so much fun playing Heroes Dragon Age that I looked up if there was a way to stream from my phone. I had 35,000 gold and I was going to stream getting those. And, because they have a common pack that one hero from guaranteed. Common at least once, and God, there's so much going on right now. But you still have a chance to get everything else, like up to a legendary. So I just use those pretty much exclusively. Well, we're gonna have to repair. It looks like. Shields are completely down. We got to find some skill somewhere and take these out without getting hit. Ooh. Nice hit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I found a way to record footage, which I might take advantage of eventually, but nothing about streaming on Twitch, except that there's specific games coming out that will be able to be streamed through the game, apparently. The game didn't sound like anything I'd be interested in, though, so... I don't think we should have any problem, getting the Omni tool that I need. I don't really expect any problems to show up anyway. Monster. Okay. So one of my favorite things to do is send my minions to the other side because they tend to be where exactly the enemies are standing. This is the place where you can't see the side of the room. Agam and drink here pretty quick. Water. I didn't know we are a chameleon tool too. Okay. Guess you can have that. Six is okay. Oh, that's right, I bought that sniper rifle, so I don't have to worry about getting another sniper rifle pretty much ever. I got upgrades and I have five grenades, is that right? I thought I'd have more by now, but it's all I can check at the shops on the Citadel. They have more licenses to pick up, like, the best sniper in the game. Just checking to see if those were assault rifle 260, and I lose shots, and my accuracy goes down, but I get 20 damage. Still says I'm lagging. I don't know why. Hopefully it's not too bad.
Shed. Any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
Cubitarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of die.
Know that? Just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Well, it's not too late. You can still leave.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
So why do you listen to him?
Good question. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Bollock wants you dead. And what Bollock wants, Bollock gets. I can't change that.
Do you always want to be second in command? Get me out of here, and I'll take care of Bollock. Then you can start giving me orders.
Huh. An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation. Shut it down. This is Bollock's problem now. You're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises, for both our sakes.
Bollock will get what's coming to him, and so will you if I ever catch you in human territory again. Are we clear?
Perfectly.
You didn't have to add that. Shepard.
Don't underestimate him. He's a mean bastard. Let's go. We're getting off this rock.
And Puppy just standing there. So, I don't know if I mentioned it before earlier in the series, but there's like translator protocol into everybody's armor and stuff. That's why I talk to each other. What I remember. I guess I'll have to try broadcasting in quality from now on, which sucks. Last time I did a speed test on my internet, it said my internet was better than 60% of the rest of the American populace. It's a lot faster than North Korea's internet. Thing about when they left their servers open for like 30 minutes, and so hackers were able to see what North Korea internet was like. It was fascinating and really depressing at the same time. Knowing that like less than 1% of the population gets to use the internet, and the internet that they have is 28 websites. It's crazy. But that's what our internet's gonna be like in 10 years, probably.
Heading to position.
Alright, here we go. Main facility time. It looks tiny, but it's pretty big, actually. There's a lot of people to fight here. Okay. Oh, this is where they were. They couldn't find them. Saw me already. Jeez. Too close, too close, too close. The ROI. Splat, splat. Okay, I'm gonna switch to the sniper, I think. Yeah, because they're sniping us, so it's only fair, right? Hit that guy. Get to higher ground. Oh my god. Still somebody out there. I saw it at the last second, there was a little electric mine thing. So there's stuff to do in these rooms, in these side rooms, that I can't remember exactly what all there is to do. That's why I'm kind of avoiding killing those guys. Because it's... Once you kill all of them, I think you go straight into talking to Balak. So we're just gonna run all the way around. Hopefully not get shot too much. inner breach. Yeah, I never realized there were this many dudes in here. Stupid drones, man. Okay, I need to get downstairs for the other room, I guess. Wait for my Asari Corian escort. Death before surrender. There's one more drone left, I think. Is it like flying through? Oh, it's in here.
You humans.
Yes, me.
You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
Let the hostages go, and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the Council.
I don't answer to the Council, or to you. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing. You humans have done far worse to the Batarians. We've been forced into exile. Forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Why take it out on these people? They didn't do anything to you or the Batarians.
Didn't do anything? Aside from colonizing a world that could have been ours? Aside from using resources that should have been ours? We were left to defend ourselves. But the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
And how does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen. That's why we attacked you at Elysium. That's why I'm doing this. You forced our hand.
You attacked us first. When we retaliated, you ran off to the Council hoping for help. When you didn't get it, you hid. You've got no one to blame but yourselves.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
So, unfortunately for Charn, we're gonna let him go to save the hostages. Hopefully Charn makes it out okay.
You can go, but this isn't over.
I don't know that
I'll find you eventually.
You actually ever find out what happens to
Maybe.
Charn.
But I made sure you won't follow me today. Those charges are still on a timer. Better hurry if you want to save your friends.
Like, oh yeah, I remembered what I have to do for this. That's why you go into these side rooms to do the Eden Prime disarm mechanic stuff. One. You have 10 minutes to do this, by the way. they were worried it would be hard for some people. Where's... next one is like down on the ground somewhere. Stuff, shall we? Just in case it becomes a pain later to deal with. Backing up into a wall. Jeez. And this one is up there, I think. What are you shooting at now? Okay. So there's probably another drone flying around, yep. I'm trying to save Liara. Okay, here we go. Should do it. All demolition charges have been deactivated. Release the scientist from the prison cell in the lower level office.
Letting him go was better than the alternative. I thought you were gonna stay someplace safe.
There might have been something I could have done to help. I thought I should be here. I know this asteroid better than anyone. You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Is Katie in here? Is she all right? Is her team?
Balak was holding them hostage. I let him go to save them.
Let a terrorist go or sacrifice innocent lives. I'm glad that's not a
It
choice.
Wasn't a choice.
Is that... will you get in trouble for that? I mean, he could do the same thing somewhere else, couldn't he?
Yeah, he could. Balak seemed like a practical man. Practical, but callous. I'm sure if he'd been in my place, Ms. Bowman would be dead now, along with all the terrorists. But I'm not going to sacrifice people who happen to be between me and my target.
So what happens now? The bad guys get away?
Balak gets away today, but we'll still be after him tomorrow and the day after that. Me, my crew, and every other crew in the Alliance. He'll run and he'll hide, but eventually he'll slip up and we'll get him. Bad guys never get away, Simon. Not unless the good guys give up.
Well, I wouldn't want you after me. Shepard, thank you. For my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts.
Sounds like somebody started laundry in the other room.
Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead into
I definitely will.
Quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
I know it's a lot to ask, but that Omni tool of yours? Really use something like that.
Shepard, I think I mentioned that you saved my kids and grandkids. What's an Omni tool compared to that?
I know, right?
With my blessing. I hope you get good use out of it.
Oh, definitely.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
Yes, all of them. Their bodies, anyway.
Oh. I see. Well then, I guess it's better than not knowing.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
Oh, it's not a level 10. What? Maybe on the... I was thinking on when you import a character, I guess. I probably should have done that so I don't have to... so I didn't have to do all the leveling up and stuff, but... Too late now.
Let Balak go. half expected you to just let us die. Sacrifice the few for the many.
Then I'd be no better than the Batarians. Besides, Balak won't get away with this. I know who he is now. He can't run forever.
You sound like my brother. He was always so stubborn, but always willing to do the right thing, no matter what.
Your brother was the one Balak killed?
Aaron, he was the one who convinced me to join the team here. Said it would be an adventure.
And it was.
I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but I should see to Aaron.
I understand. You've been through enough today. I'll get out of your way.
Thank you. Oh, I don't even know your name.
Shepard. Commander Shepard.
Thank you, Commander Shepard. You're not exactly what I expected, but thank you.
That was a brave thing, contacting me on the radio, risking your life.
Stubborn and determined runs in the family. My father was in the Alliance back on Earth. I think he was disappointed none of us kids signed up. He'd be proud of Aaron. Sorry. It just...
You've been through a lot. I'll get out of your way. So long, Kate.
I appreciate that, Commander. Goodbye.
$40,000 credits.
Thank you so much. I thought we were all dead.
Oh, here's her brother.
Thank
in case you wanted to see that.
You've done more than you know.
I'll just see myself out. If I can remember how to get out of here. Grenade storage box. Okay. I remember where I'm going now. I just wonder why, the first time I streamed, it went fine. And now it's like, I can't go 30 seconds without it telling me I'm lagging, even on medium quality. So look at that compared to what she's got on right now. 10 better shield bonus, over 40, or almost 40 tech cooldown bonus, and the same med recharge. Yes, please. And we can give this one to Liara. On a 6. Does Tally have one of those? Accuracy is better, so she's getting it. I don't know how much accuracy on weapons determines, like, how good the AI does. Oh, excuse me. Ellie has a Katana 6, so We'll have one too. Gonna be fighting a lot of organics pretty soon, so given the giving our team some lovely shredder ammo. I have to remember not to sell the tungsten ammo. That's fine. There's still a bunch of Geth coming up, so I'll hold on to that. Okay, now we can get the heck out of here. I don't remember giving my phone a lock sound. Weird. Okay, so we're definitely gonna save. Might quickly run around and see if there's anybody worth talking to. I just remembered, I was talking about how the Omni tool you'd get was a level 10, and then I was surprised that I got a level 8 or whatever it was, and I said I should have imported a character. I can't do that because I don't have a fully played through Mass Effect playthrough yet. This is the first one on Xbox One, so... Hi, Blueberry. What's up?
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Whoops.
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
What?
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
So we've exhausted our dialogue with Liara. So I'm guessing that means there's nothing else to talk about with anybody else. Which means it's time to end the episode, probably. It's 10 o'clock in the morning. Central time. Can we do? Okay, yeah, I guess that's it for me today. I was planning on streaming for like 4 hours, but all this business with the lag and stuff has really bummed me out, so I'm just gonna go ahead and call it a day there. So, yeah, hope everything turned out better than I think it did, but we'll see what happens, I guess. On that note, this has been POD7, and I'm signing out.